All right, ladies, we surveyed 100 people. Top 6 answers on the board. Name a reason why someone would make fun of your shoes.
It's torn.
It's torn.
It's ugly.
They're ugly.
They're
gonna play. Max, how you doing, man?
Good, Steve.
Good, good. What do you do?
I'm a farmer.
Oh, farmer. Oh, okay, good. Yeah. So, I'm gonna take a guess now. Coco beans there. Are you that?
No.
Okay. Are you a pineapple farmer?
No.
The pineapples in Ghana are a different color than what they have in the States. Mm. They're very yellow, almost off-white.
Yeah.
So sweet, man. Best pineapples in the world. Am I telling the truth?
True.
Okay, so you're not pineapples, you don't do cocoa beans. Let's see. Sugar.
No.
That's big in Ghana, too.
Though. It is, actually.
All right, I'm naming all the big stuff. So let's just, since you ain't farming big stuff, let's go to little stuff.
No, there's one more big stuff in Ghana.
There's one more big thing in Ghana?
You've not mentioned it.
Sugar, I'm not gonna mention it. Rice.
Yes. Yeah.
Yes, Steve.
Rice.
I'm a rice farmer.
Yeah. There you go. Almost forgot. Yeah, that's good. So how long you been farming, man?
About a year now.
My goal is, when I retire, I've always wanted a greenhouse because I grew up on a farm.
Ooh, you're the right place, man.
A greenhouse?
Yeah. Yeah.
I just wanted the size of this stage, covered indoor, misters, create my own rain, have my own lights.
We're gonna do that.
Yeah. I want just a greenhouse. I just want to grow herbs.
Yeah.
Dill, thyme, rosemary.
Lettuce.
Just that, you know, a couple of vegetables, maybe some tomatoes, maybe. Little cucumber and some cabbage.
In the right place, Steve.
Okay, good.
Because we got a greenhouse farmer here, too.
Huh?
Isaac is a greenhouse farmer.
He's a greenhouse farmer?
Yeah.
And I distribute
your
rice.
Shut up. Isaac, you a greenhouse farmer?
Yeah,
yes.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
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 It's not a huge thing in Africa now, but it's a very good technology. So during my last year in school, went for a competition. That's where my interest grew. And then, yeah, so we are starting up a greenhouse, two of them, actually. And it's part of it.
Cause it's not really big. See, you gotta get into greenhouse farming because it stops you from being affected so much by the weather.
Yeah.
And so many farmers' crops get wiped out because of drought or excessive rain or pests.
About 30% of them actually, yeah.
I'm gonna invest in that.
Yeah.
Yes, Steve.
For sure,
yes,
Steve.
Steve.
For sure, Steve.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, Max, introduce everybody.
So we have Rebecca, we have Isaac and Eleanor, great friends.
Oh, okay, great friends. Rebecca, what do you do?
I'm a student. I study geological engineering.
Oh, I ain't gonna do that. No. I'm not waking up every day to study no damn rock.
But the deal in gold, too.
I know rocks are everything.
Huh?
Rocks are everything.
Rocks are everything.
Yeah. We build with rock.
You build with rock?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And then we build on rock.
Then you build on the rock?
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. And then we build in rock.
And you...
Build
in rock.
Oh, you build with rock.
With, on, and in.
Oh, you build in rock.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yay.
Yes, please.
Yes, please.
Yes, please. Okay, I understand. All right, let's go, Isaac. Name a reason why someone would make fun of your shoes.
The shoes look dirty.
They look dirty.
Good answer.
Good answer.
Good answer.
Good answer.
Yeah! Eleanor, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
What do you do, darling?
I'm a baker and a rice distributor.
Come on, now we're talking. Now we're talking. Baking, baby. What's your favorite? What are you famous for baking?
Cakes.
Cakes.
Yes, birthday cake.
It's my birthday. Where my damn cake?
I actually wanted to bake, but looking at the weather, it might get messed up.
You owe me a cake.
No problem.
No problem.
Now, do you want to know what my favorite cake is?
Tell me.
Now, girl.
Tell me. Talk to me.
Listen to me.
Talk to me.
When my mother was living, mm-hmm. all the way up till I was 40 years old, every birthday, my mother made me a German chocolate cake. I don't care where I was in the world, my mother made sure I got that cake for my birthday. I would open
Done.
Up the box.
Done.
German chocolate cake.
Done.
My mother died with 23 years ago.
With whipped cream or butter?
Don't you put no whipped cream on the cake.
So what you want on it?
But see, Marjorie, when I married Marjorie, God sent me a woman who made German chocolate cake to taste exactly
like
the
mom's.
Way my mother made it.
God bless her. God bless her.
I could not believe it. So I don't put that pressure on you. Do you make red velvet cake?
Yes, please.
Okay, make me red velvet cake, because I don't want that pressure. Yeah, I don't want to put that pressure on you.
But I could do it.
Yeah, but I love red velvet, too. So if you make that, it won't be no pressure.
Fine.
Beautiful. Are you married?
No, please, but
you
I'm engaged.
You can cook? You are engaged?
Yes.
Oh. Name a reason why someone would make fun of your shoes.
Steve, someone would laugh at me because my shoes may be crooked.
Good answer.
My shoes may look crooked.
I have no idea what that means, but they look crooked.
Oh. Good answer.
Only one strike, Max. Name a reason why someone will make fun of your shoes.
Well, Steve, because they're oversized.
They're oversized. Yeah. Hey, Rebecca, give me a reason why someone will make fun of your shoes.
If their shoes are too small.
Too small!
Yeah. Good answer.
All right, we got two strikes. Isaac, gotta be careful. Girl power can steal. Name a reason why someone will make fun of your shoes.
If you don't have lace on. Yeah. They're not laced.
Good answer, good answer.
Good answer.
If they don't what?
They are not laced. The shoes are
They're
not
laced. They're not
laced. Yeah.
What does that mean?
You don't have laces.
You don't have laces.
Oh, laces.
Yeah.
Oh, laces. They don't have laces. Ladies, name a reason why someone would make fun of your shoes.
I'm gonna say they're fake.
They are fake. Number four,